Do you know about Juliana, a Great Dane who was awarded 2 Blue Cross medals for her bravery during World War II? The first medal was awarded in 1941, after she extinguished an incendiary bomb that had fallen through the roof of her home during the Blitz by urinating on it. The second medal was awarded in 1944, after she alerted her owners to a fire that had started in their shoe shop.